fair price for peace of mind.
I froze it before you're dead. Don't get shot too much now.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Thank you. Thank you. man is dangerous! Get him!
Deploy!
New guy! Idiots!
Oh! Be how you saw this going.
Let's start this!
Singing songs about that one.
deadliest.
Salt Hunter, you wasted Tron? Good riddance.
Ah, he seemed all right. Apart from the old, depression business, of course.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
If only we were allowed to raise arms against our oppressors. Hither and yon we scurry.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something. It's working. Holy crap. I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now. Teach me that right now. Oof, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
I admit I'm intrigued by the violent ways of our saviors.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know, I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun, I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out.
Oh, good. Nonsense.
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
This making sense to anyone else? Forgot to study my crazy ass alien gibberish.
This relic.
There's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athena.
As long as Malawan knows
it's here,
must be
something in their water.
Can never be safe.
The sirens were drawn to the place by some sort of, I don't know, call. I stayed for a few years until Queen Dido passed away. Then some monks in the Order of the.
I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren. Someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
tells me you have acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am...
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
No refunds. I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong. No questions asked.
Killer. Nice.
Shoot more, Sharp Marcus. Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself.
Make like one of my checks and bounce.
You know where to find me.
You're gonna need more space, so buy it already.
Feels like a good deal.
Focus on the plan.
This is one of the best SDUs money can buy. So get to buying it. Now that you can carry more, you can buy more to carry. Funny how that works.
With me?
Fragment. Just holding this makes my skin tingle. That and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete vault key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the vault key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or... whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Oh.
I'll be waiting and watching.
I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later. Sup, killer? Maya says you kick some major ass.
Ah, that was nice of her. I really put a lot of myself into it.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, two more to go.
What is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenis? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure. Calypso seemed to know more about the vaults than any of us, even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malawan to invade Athenis. They say they're after something called the Great Vault, and the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that Allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
All I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, Allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science.
So, the tattoos. You wanna talk about it?
Honestly, no. Not much to say.
Gotcha. Well, I should probably get settled in. It's good to be back on Sanctuary. Hey, Sanctuary.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
be a stranger, unless you're...
Kinda thought being a vault hunter would involve a lot more... doing stuff. But this is cool too, I guess. I've got chores and you've got time. Think we can work something out? Vault Hunter, I have a mission for you. Triple mega priority. I left some stuff back
on Athenus. I was so excited to get out of that monastery that I forgot to pack some really important stuff. You gotta get it back for me.
They might look small, but they're actually just far away.
Stranger, unless you're broke, then stranger away.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
It's Vault's o'clock, baby! Meet me at, Launchpad 7. So Malawan has that laser on lockdown. There's no way your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with Gloaking! So, the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
For 100% reset. Hey, you got yourself a fragment! Making your own vault key? That
we've been making? That ever-hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy, committing super murder in our name! Just a thought. If you want to keep up, you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting! Good thing, too. I am starving.
And Fook over there was making eyes at your sister!
Thank you.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Gotta go!
Reese, buddy! Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Already doing it in my mind. And the mustache boyo? Better's got a story.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest. Time to try out the Viper Drive. So,
just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted? Viper Drive, by Atlas. It's state-of-the-art.
Yes! We're in! Ah! Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Chapter in the saga. Here, boyo! Nice view!
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked! and no death spheres in sight.
Death spheres, eh?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Gah!
That is the Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to. Looks like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Ugh!
So I can hack security and locate the fragment. Viper Drive. When your hacking skills need some bite. Viper Drive by Atlas. Okay, fragment's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper Drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room. Right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Kanagawa won't know what hit him. Take you right down to the laser. Viper Drive. When you've got pink eye and can't open your front door with a retinal scan, we'll be there. Atlas, state of the art.
I'm in! Bypassing security protocols now. I said, now? Now! Now, you stupid... Oh, no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
You
tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
Crack!
Thank you.
All right. Head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Stop breaking through that.
I was mad!
Atlas!
Yo, CLV, bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a koozie while I'm partying on the Zenara.
Let's never do that again.
Thank you.
attractive bastard right there!
Receive those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas.
Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
Some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind, and now I'm wound and all out of bagels! Yeah! That sounded better in my head. Disregard, but look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
My middle name. Then Ferocity's name.
before you get hurt. That's a good-looking bullet spot.
In order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q.
Gravity ain't got shine on me.
So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Priest, fella, are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah, watch out!
Identify original fire. Fire. Stop.exe.
We can open back the maggot.
That's original.
Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! Ah, if I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me. Full of ratch turds. Style. Changed in any way?
Your voice is like a nervous angel.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
Competitors will be liquidated. Reinforcements out here.
End of the road for ya.
Yeah.
that you get to see this all the time.
Set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door.